remove the plastic skid plate and the inner reinforcement plate.
See that the fresh oil is dripping right there, and it's getting blown back all over the rest of the car.
We can look at color of that oil. That's definitely engine oil, not transmission fluid. And we know it's coming right below here, and it's dripping down.
Install the new O-ring on the constant pressure valve. Using a long screwdriver, hold the valve in place. This gives you room to get your socket in on it.
Oily mess can be cleaned up and it's not going to come back. Mm-hmm.